So when I think about the impact that you can make with inspiring diversity and the polling principles, I think there are a couple of things that come to mind. One is the idea that for you to change hearts and minds, it's not just about numbers and data, it's about the human aspect as well. And it's about the ability to have statistical empathy as well as humanistic empathy. Because you could look at homeless youth, for example, and say that 40% of homeless youth in the United States are LGBT. And that's a really startling statistic. But when you show a young LGBT youth who doesn't have a place to live, who's turning to the sex trade, who may be HIV positive, and you tell their story, it creates an entirely different impact. And from an inspiring diversity perspective, if you're showing the stories as well as the data around the impact that diversity makes, but also the impact that it makes on the human experience, I think that's a really powerful, powerful tool. And so I think if you think about how you then grow that, whether it's around role models or letting young people see the stories of inspiring diversity and seeing themselves in someone that they never knew existed, I think the impact can be quite large.